I'm out here to participate in the prayer vigil tonight, and I'm still protesting because lots of things still need to happen for black people.
I was out here leading peaceful protests last night. We do not condone this.
And so we did that. They hear us. They stand down. They didn't arrest none of us. So we can clap our hands that we accomplished.